Identify the additional hazards posed by
straight
your